Now the XUV300 is a feature-loaded car for this segment, and there are a lot of segment first things. We'll be discussing three main interior features of the XUV in this video. A is a speedo console and the features. B is the touchscreen infotainment system and the features it offers. And C is the third one is this smartphone connectivity, which no other car in the segment offers you. This watch will basically, the smartwatch will connect with your smartphone, which will connect with the system through the app. So to access all the features, you go into the BlueSense app for the XUV300. It's only right now for this particular car where you can have the smartphone connectivity. You go into the app and then you can see a variety of things, from the audio control to climate to emergency assist and so on. If I go into climate control, for example, I can see that my AC is on, auto AC is off, dual AC is on, the outside is 30 and the inside temperature is 22.5. I can even control the AC. If I do this, the AC of the car gets switched off. I go back into other functions, for example, fuel stats. My average fuel economy is 12, distance to empty is 476 kilometers. So no matter where you're sitting in the car, you can access all these features. You can also have a locate my vehicle feature. If you press on this, you have to use your phone to know the location of your vehicle. Please check your mobile. So a very cool feature. No other car offers this in the segment. Apart from that, this has an in-house tuned infotainment system. They haven't told us which company has made the speakers or the unit. We asked them, but they didn't specify the manufacturer. But they have clearly said the tuning of the audio quality, the acoustics, have been done in-house. Ajish, we'll zoom on the infotainment now. If I connect my phone via the cable to access the Android Auto, this is now becoming a very common thing among almost all cars in India, which are priced upwards of 6-7 lakh rupees. The same functionality, you have the audio, you have your call, you have the location, you have the call, you have the music. If we're going to location, we have come to Goa to drive the car, and we're currently near the beach area. The audio quality, if I can probably show you on the phone right now, if I play music. It's not really bad. It's not the best either. We have a Nexon long term with us at Car Talk, and the Nexon's output is slightly better, I would say. EcoSense is what we had seen first in the XUV500, also seen in other cars. The Marazzo, for example, gives you a score, a total average score, depending on a lot of parameters. Obviously, we are standing in the parking chute in the car, so the average score is very low right now. The engine is idling, of course, and you can share these parameters with your friends through social media. You can also see the previous stats by clicking here, the current trip, the trip history and the trip chart, the fuel economy, top speed, done, whatever parameter you want to see for a trip is visible right here. The history comes here of various dates, where we went to, but of course I have just reset everything to hide my location and other things. You go back into the home, media, radio, EcoSense, Android Auto, I showed you, the phone, navigation, the car info. Car info again is very cool, offers you a lot of stuff like the tyretronics, where you can see the pressure and the temperature of each tire. Again, segment first, you have a reverse camera, which you can opt for three settings. You can opt for a paddle park, you can opt for the other functions. It tells you how to align your steering wheel. There are audio inputs which have muted right now.
And reverse.
Like this. Alerts, if any, for example, if a door is open or seatbelt is not fastened. Service info is right here. The DRLs can also be switched off and on from this place. So that was the settings. You have an e-manual as well. Whatever you want to know about the car. If you are not able to find something, for example, if you go to instrument cluster, you want to know about the flexi steer.
Flexi steering.
So it will show you everything, how to know about any feature of your car. Very cool thing. So you have your manual right here in your infotainment system. Settings is where you can control anything about the display of sound or even EcoSense. For example, I had gone and I had done the reset a few minutes back. I'll do it again. Now it will track my progress in the way I drive the car to give me a scoring. It's 100 right now. If I keep on idling, this will come down drastically. So this was the infotainment system of the XUV. The XUV will be available, 300 will be available in three main trim levels. This is a top-end W8 option pack. So you have the W8, you have the W6, and you have the W4. The pricing, unfortunately, will only be disclosed on 14th of Feb. So today is 6th, and on 14th, the pricing will come out. The third thing I want to show you right now is the speedo console. To begin with, this has a dual twin pod design over here, and the color of the inner rings can be changed from the buttons on the central fascia. The main LCD display shows you a lot of information. Right now you can see the time on the top left. It's 8:25 a.m. in the morning. It's 30 degrees outside in Goa right now. Trip A is 100 meters. Average speed has been resetted. Driving time is 33 minutes because we are just shooting in the parking lot right now. The temperature of the engine is in the middle of the gauge. Brand new car, 329 kilometers on the odometer, and the tank is full. If I want to switch between the display, I can use the button on the central console, this one, the trip. So if I press on the trip right now, I can see trip B, which is again 100 meters. I can see distance to empty for the tank range, 476 kilometers. The speed can also be seen in a digital format over here once you're moving. Outside 30 degrees. This is where if I want to change the color of the inner rings, I can do it by going into the settings, the color settings on the top part. Brightness, overspeed flash, welcome sound, exit, and back to color. In the color, I can choose between the day colors and the night colors. Sky blue is one option, the blue is one option, or it can be off as well, or white, red, but for the drive, I'll stick to yellow. Again, I go to back. This is also something that this car offers, in which you can have different settings for your steering wheel. It's called the smart steer. Control is via the button on the central fascia right over here. I'll be in comfort to start with. Anyways, back to my driver info display. I showed you that you can see all these settings. So pretty informative, the speedo display of the XUV300. So three things about this new vehicle. A was the infotainment system, B is the speedo console, and C was the smartwatch connectivity.